Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon and then just go to sleep.
Thank you. Just a bad quarter.
Cancel.
Oh, God, that's all.
Leave this place.
Help me find this patient, nurse.
Just one more.
Ah, okay!
So resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time to find the proper poison.
the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. Real lunatic. Guy's a whole psychopath.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
To come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Thank you.
need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now, into my home.
Fitzpatrick.
Da 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 da.
The artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember.
What are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever!
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And to Ryan.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone! Bleeding all over! Blood everywhere!
Hey! You're only making this hard for both of us!
Thank you. Finally sent someone. Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here. coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubts. You will doubt.
Like
never stunning doubters.
Thank you. Did you see that?